9 now or 10 Republicans voting nay. I've got a list here of 8 people who these congressmen, they kind of need to be babied a little bit. They need to be reached out to. They need to be talked to. They need to be part of these conversations. And McCarthy has failed in doing that. And at least in doing so, he's lost enough that if the Democrats line up, he could be toast today.